We have seen records broken today, the warmest Easter Monday on record across the UK, with several places seeing temperatures peaking at 25 Celsius, 77 Fahrenheit. There are a few rogue showers in the southwest by the end of the day, and some of those will linger first thing on Tuesday, affecting South Wales as well. Bit more of a breeze, that's going to drag a veil of high cloud across the country. So for Tuesday, temperatures not quite as stunning, a little bit cooler as well on exposed coast. But then it's all change on Wednesday, with these areas of low pressure pushing in from the Atlantic. It brings some rain, some of it heavy across southwest England and Wales, with rumbles of thunder into the Midlands and north of England as we go through the day. It should stay dry and pleasantly warm for Scotland, cooler and fresher behind. And that marks the change as we go into Thursday. For the end of the week, it's cooler and showery, back to where we should be.